Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable map in HUD for Forza Horizon 5. And to do this we'll need to click on Escape, go to our settings, then find the HUD and gameplay. There's a map right here and you can either activate or deactivate it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.